And now we should be off to Fram for the Northern Nationals. Now let's see who turned up at the Northern Nationals. Not a big turnout actually. Here we have Trina's new Harley Davidson. It's her first time out on the bike. Part of the reason why we didn't have so many riders on the day was because this is actually the rain date at the Northern Nationals. The original date was rained out, which was no good for our South Island competitors who came up and couldn't make it back for the second running. And here we have Peter Smith on Laurie Webster's ZX10, and he's up against Shane Davis on yet another Harley Destroyer. Just a practice round this one. The chain's certainly moving. Mike Vernon on his Harley, and here we have Eddie Downs on his supercharged GS1000 based machine. Trina getting ready for her first burnout on the new Harley. First run on the bike, she's up against Ann Hilda. And she gets away alright and nice and straight. Here's another fill-in for you. Drennan warming up with the Harley Davidson, and it sounds like Ann Hilda warming up alongside. Mike and Ian having a practice run. Shane Davis on the Harley Destroyer, warming it up. Practice run. Nice clean run. Trina, a little try to burn out here. She's off, but it doesn't sound right. Can't change gear. Here's another time filler by Willie White. Doesn't half make the camera shake. Mike Drennan having a bit of trouble in the background with his Harley, and Ian Hilda having no trouble at all with the Rice Rocket. Trina's bike actually shit its clutch on the pit run. Okay, while this run's happening, we'll let you know that Eddie had a no-show, Mike Drennan had a no-show, Trina had a no-show, Ian Hilda beats Peter Smith on this run. Another fill-in from Mr. White. And after all the no-shows and breakdowns, here we are at the finals against Mr. Hilda and Shane Davis on the Harley Destroyer. Now just watch how quickly Shane gets off the line here. 0.002 to Mr. Hilda's 0.397. but Ian runs him down before the end of the track for the win. Well, that was the last meeting in the NZDRA Points Championship, and congratulations go to Ian Taylor on the Stray Cat competition bike for his win as New Zealand's 2008 New Zealand champion, with Craig Ray on the Katana Turbo coming in a very, very close second. Congratulations to both of you guys. So that's really it for the 2008 season. I will add on the end here a few unedited parts of some of Champions meetings. See you next year.
I don't even for a first day. I never threw a chicken in the gearbox. I mean, I don't know. I'm pretty much into it. I wound up finding the guy that was shooting all the stuff for me. Oh yeah, he removed the whole lot.
Thank you.